it's your girl Tasha. I am back to give you guys yet another review here, a music review. We're talking X Factor USA season one winner, Miss Melanie Amaro. And yes, girl, after what seemed like she was hidden in a dark dungeon and cave, finally, earlier this month, they released two singles from Miss Melanie. The first one is Don't Fail Me Now. It is a contemporary dance track, and I love it. It's really good. It gets you hype, you know. So if you're going to the clubs, this is definitely something that the DJs should be spinning. Her vocals are amazing. People are upset because there's a little bit of auto-tune on there. Or some would say it's like fully auto-tuned out. But I think her vocals are amazing. And I like when you have a powerhouse vocalist such as Melanie on a dance track. It just makes the song that much better. All right. But the song that I really, really, really like that they released came a little bit after Don't Fail Me Now is a single called Love Me Now. I freaking love this song. I mean, her voice is amazing. She just, so much passion, so much emotion is going into this. I love the beat. I love the sound of this song. I think that this is really the style that Melanie should focus more on, you know. I know all this time that she's been in hiding. She's been in the studios working. Ellie Reed has put her through some Pop Princess boot camp, has made her go to the gym. She's lost a ton of weight. So Melanie is going to be looking fierce. And hopefully, when the X Factor returns for its second season on September 12th, hopefully we'll be able to get a live performance and just get a touch or a taste to see what Melanie is looking like these days. And hopefully they'll give us some dates of when albums or a song or a single, whatever, will be released so that we can start purchasing some music from her, because I'll be supporting. I like I said, I like Don't Fail Me Now, but I love Love Me Now. And it's just, it's an awesome song. I really, really like it. Yes, Melanie. I love that song. It just grooves really well. It fits her. It suits her. So I think that's the style that they should push her in. I don't know what LA Reid is over there doing, but you know, I'm not gonna complain too much because I really think that she can have a great career. She just needs to get out there. People need to see you, okay? All right, so come out of the dark, Melanie. Stop hiding and let us know what's going on with you. You guys, if you have checked out these singles, let me know below in the comment section. What do you think of Don't Fail Me Now and Love Me Now? And let me know if you're going to be watching X Factor Season 2 when it premieres September 12th, all right? I love you. God loves you. Jesus can save. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.